Here's Tony Pedregon and Bob Tasca. Stat guy?
Well, a big round of racing for Tony Pedregon. This is his 800th in his career, of course, Top Fuel and Funny Car. And here's the stat. He's the eighth driver to achieve that in the history of drag racing, which means the guy's been around a long time.
You going to be able to keep that stat for me on the end of the day with John?
I'll work on it.
Okay. Two great friends, Tony Pedregon and Bob Tasca. Pedregon was 10th in the points going into Charlotte, moved up one. He's now 9th. And Tasca went from 7th to 5th at the end of the Charlotte race. Seen a contender go away. Bob Tasca has the win over Tony Pedregon. Tasca's 4:13 at a 301-mile-an-hour pass. Tony Pedregon runs a 4:23.
Tony had the advantage off of the starting line, but it was pretty much made up in 60 feet as Bob Tasca. Look at that thing, was stuck right down the middle of that lane. That Motorcraft Ford was running nicely on that left-hand lane. Tony Pedregon just come up a little bit short, and Bob Tasca advances to the next round.